Yo, what's up, guys? So today I'm going to show you how to turn on crossplay invitations. This feature is very helpful if you have friends on other consoles that you play games with. So yeah, let's get into it. So first you want to go to the profile. Yeah, so you want to go in your profile. And then press pretty much profile. And then you want to go to privacy settings. So it's right there. You want to click on there. Now it should bring you to the view and customize your privacy settings. So when you're in this menu, you want to go all the way down. Wait, let me double check. Okay, yeah, so you want to go to communication and multiplayer. Very sorry about that. I just didn't see that category that had that, so all bad. Yeah, and then you want to, it says don't allow, but what I can do is allow. So now if you have friends on other consoles, comment down if you want me to do a demonstration on this setting. But yeah, if you have friends on other consoles that you want to play with, and, you know, obviously they don't have PS, so you won't get, like, the invite up there. So now that it is allowed, it should fully work. Now, obviously I can't really test it right now. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Don't forget to join Discord, turn on these, yeah, like and subscribe.